Okay, so I accidentally moved just like two carpets and there was a crash. Uh-oh. Yeah. Come on, buddy. We gotta go in the spooky woods. Oh, hi, buddy. Aww. Squaw it. I love it. I mean, it's a very short list of Pokemon I don't love, but... Hat is cute. Honestly, there's not any Pokemon I don't love. There are just... No. There are not any Pokemon I dislike. There are Pokemon I don't love. Oh, I can! And, ooh, well... Not like that. Aww. I can't eat berries. All these new Pokemon are so cute so far. Like, what the heck? Adorable. Fix up my bunny. Another precious squirrel. What if I just had a whole team of rodents? That would be fun, wouldn't it? I mean, rabbits aren't rodents, but they're very close to Jason, and I think it counts. Oh, and it's doing it. The last episode, I guess. I guess that'll be there. Oop. I'd like to play, please, but I can't see. There we go. I'm scared. There's a spooky dark. I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. Alright, let's go. Lammergeier. Oh, puppy. I have to fight a puppy. I've got a tiny bunny. Growl tricks. Ember bird. Tackle. Move has no effect. Fog. Hey. What'd you do? Oh, good. All right, we'll go, Mom. I live up here. There's two Badoo now. Weren't there only one Badoo before? Thanks, Mom. What a precious baby. Of course not, they're precious. Ow. I ran straight into a squirrel. I mean a squavit. Squavit. I still don't know for sure which... how to pronunciate its name for sure. Rude. Get tackled on. Tackled. Nice. Go Trix. Ooh, sweet. Quick attack. That'll be real good. What if we speedy slam? Bam. I can't fight a Wooloo. This was maybe a mistake. Or maybe not. Oh, I wonder if it has a Fluffy as its ability. All I know is that fire did a lot more damage than I expected it to. Oh, nice. Good job, Trix. Wooloo, you're so cute. Wait a sec. I have Pokeballs! Well, now I know. I gotta go get a squirrel. Oh, so this little chickadee thingy? I want one. Tricks, don't kill him. Who needs to learn how to Pokeball when you can just Pokeball? Nice. Yeah. Ooh, actually no, I got a better name. This is my new buddy Jackal. That wasn't enough damage. No, I want one that's lower level than this. Let's be honest. Cause the more I train it myself, the better it gets. Go Jackdaw. I want a Wooloo. Amber. Yeah. Nice level up, Jackdaw. Oh, that sounds like a fun move. Yes. This is, Sappho. Hang on, I see my friends. They're all hurt. You're pure flying. Oh, that's fun. Pure normal. What does this do? Oh, I like that. Stop giving me mad powerful squall bat. Also, by the way, the reason I'm running backwards is because I want mom to heal my team. Ouch. Nice. Let's see. Oh, nice. Two levels up. I'm real proud of my babies. Oops. Caterpie! I probably don't. No, actually, you know what? No. Only using new Pokemon. At least for now. I guess I'd have caught the Caterpie if I'd had the opportunity, but I don't want to. I guess I should probably end this episode off, huh? Yeah, I'll talk to mom between. Actually, let's see what she says. Yeah. And that's where this episode will end, right? Yeah. See ya next time.